Hi viewers, welcome to Gstudio Animations. In this video I'm going to show you like how many people have visited your Facebook profile page in the recent days. Let's log into your Facebook page. So this is my account. So now the problem with Facebook is like you cannot see the history, like how many people have visited your Facebook in the recent days. So now to see those details, there is a gray space right and left side of this panel. You can right click on this area. You can click on this link view page source. It opens in a separate tab where you can see the coding of your Facebook profile page. So here you can see a lot of codings, but you couldn't see any profile name. Facebook assigns identification number for each and every user. So to find out that, you can press Ctrl F in your keyboard. Ctrl F is find text. Here you can give a text called initial chat friends list, as I am writing here. So this is the word which helps you to find out the profiles that were visited. So next to this initial chat friends list, which is highlighted here, once you type the text, you can see a lot of numbers comes inside this bracket. So whichever numbers comes inside this bracket is the identification number of each and every Facebook user. So to find out who have visited and to find out the person who is holding this profile number, you can copy this. For an example, you can go to your Facebook page. Here next to facebook.com, type /, and paste this number. So once you paste this number, press enter. It will take you to the person who have visited your Facebook profile in the recent days or in the recent week. Now you can go to this source code again. You can see there are a lot of identification numbers which has been marked here. You can copy these codes, and instead of this text you can paste it here and you can press enter, so that you can see the people who have visited your Facebook profile in the recent days. So thanks for watching. Subscribe our channel for more videos.